your land drop, this is probably the only chance to play the attrition. And we need to kill Persecutor. Well, there are other ways to kill Persecutor. Hold up, dudes. Hold up. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 creatures. That's lethal. We have lethal. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Don't we have lethal? Hang on. Hold the phone. I think I see a line. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Well, he's at 8. We're so close. Hang on. Oh my gosh, are we really just one off? We're one off. One or two off. Yeah, we are so close. All right, so hang on. All right, so what is a different line then? What's a different line? Just destroying the old man. That takes away two of his tappers, guys. If we Obnixilus old man, it takes away two tappers for the opposition. With attrition in play, you can respond to him tapping down my lands. It did best, I know. Hang on, let's think. We can maybe get out of this. All right. Yeah, I know, Pie Trap. I know, I already said it, dudes. Can we, like, focus on how to move forward? So, Zulaport. Somebody said this is my only turn to land the attrition, and the attrition is how we win this, probably. I kind of see what you're saying now. The problem with attrition is I don't also get to play the Zulaport. Hob might be best play now. Well, what does that look like? Kill old man, get back Siege Gang. He's only got four tappers. Attrition to kill old man, get Siege back, throw goblins. And his other two dudes. Oh, wow. I like that line. That's really neat. So, Ob, kill old man. No, we wouldn't have enough mana. Well, what about attrition, kill old man, and then siege fling? Zephyr says, cast attrition in Zulaport. Well, we just die. We're dead on Borg. He has enough. Like, the problem is he'll end step tapple my threats. What about attrition? Yeah, attrition, kill old man. Get back Siege Gang. Sacrifice, kill one of the tappers, like probably Merfolk Looter. Attrition and throw gobs. Yeah, I think it's the best line. Okay, so attrition. Alright. Not an easy turn. But we have exactly enough mana to fling one goblin and kill the old man, thus getting back Siege Gang. He's probably just going for the tap my whole team, I imagine. It feels like what he's going for, yeah, okay. You need to play guys to survive, killing all men won't accomplish much. Oh, you know what? Before, when he was finished with that last opposition, I could have killed old man. I still don't want to swing into a Voyaging Satyr, though. He doesn't have any power if you kill old man. No swing. This gets back Siege. Hang on, cancel. Hang on. So. Choose target non-black creature. Old man. Sacrifice creature. Goblin. Cool. Ewok says, no! I stop myself. Relax. Don't do it again! Hey, I get one, okay? Relax. Alright, what are you tapping now? My mountain? Okay. He figured it out. I did, Ben. I did. You guys gotta believe me a little bit more, jeez. In before hoof. Oh, I hope not. He does have cradle. He could be the hoof deck. So what am I killing? The looter? Or do you kill the voyaging satyr because it does a better job blocking? I kind of like just taking him off, like, seeing cards. Merfolk looter. I mean, there's merit to hitting the satyr. Again, satyr does give him oodles of mana with cradle. This is like such a combo. If he has any X spells, we're just toast. I'll go after the satyr. It very well could be... hang on. So, sacrifice a goblin. Your call, kill the satyr. I think so too. I think it's satyr because that's so much mana on the cradle, right? Or maybe not. Well, green, green, green. So 3, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. It is a lot more mana. That's fine. Okay. I mean, opposition, I'm sure, is the natural enemy for our deck, right? Because we're red-black. I don't have any removal for this thing. Other than, like, something like a Thoughtseize, but we didn't get it. Ewok got banned trying to help. Oh. Gotta cool it with your caps. I got you, Slaughter. Thanks for telling me. You can speak once more, Ewok Slaughter. Welcome back. Realize attrition by using Germ gives us 8 damage worth of gobos. What? Well, right now we're worried about... Ben, what we're worried about is him having too many creatures to just keep tapping us down. Big scary thing. Crater Hoof? Right, we only have 3 black sources. We drew many, many, many of the mountains in the deck. That's why I wanted to kill the looter. This right here. Sonic. This is why I wanted to kill that. He's looking at cards. Alright, if we're not dead this turn, maybe we're okay. I mean, he can only tap... Depending on how many creatures he adds to the board, though, he could maybe add more. That is so much mana. X-spell. Don't be one. Don't be an X-spell. Don't be something sweet. Just be average. Come on, you gotta be scared when your opponent taps all their mana. Maybe it's an upheaval? Oh, upheaval would be gross. The guy says it's it. It's game, it's upheaval. No, it's an X-spell. Look. Oh, no, it is the upheaval. Yeah. Okay. That is pretty good. Yeah, upheaval is in the cube, got the leak. Ugh. Yeah, I don't think we can win this then. At least you can win the game now, says Beers. What are you talking about? How are we supposed to win? Oh, because Abyssal got balanced. We were going to kill it ourselves. This wasn't a problem. Abyssal was not an issue. So what's our sequence? Blood Crypt go? That seems not good enough. It's probably game because he's going to get to redeploy Jace. I'm just trying to think about which 2-drop is correct. Is it Zulaport or is it Bitter Blossom? Bitter Blossom's kind of sketch because we're only at 8. Oh boy. That people's so awesome. Ewok says he's just going to redeploy opposition. I would be tempted to play the Jace, but that's just me. I could see him playing the opposition. Opposition, so I'm not getting a 2-drop. Yeah, I think that's what he's deciding here. It's probably what he's deciding. I don't know. I don't know. It's possible. Thanks for coming to the special, dudes. Glad you're hanging with us, although we may be very toast. Scoop here, we could lose on time, says Ben. The clocks are actually really close. I'm F6-ing a lot. Alright, Riff Wing was what he went with. Suspended Riff Wing. I mean, our deck is in theory faster, so if I can get the clocks a little closer, it actually makes a lot of sense to play this out a little longer. So what are we discarding, though? We will have several cards that we have to discard as well. Probably Recruiter. And some of the big stuff that we're not getting to in time, like Obnixilus. So don't keep Bitter Blossom. We are really low. I could see pitch Bitter Blossom, Obnixilus, keep Batterskull, maybe keep Commander, but probably pitch Commander. Gives us a shot. I like being given shots. Okay, Druid Swamp, not great. Alright, so pitch Ob, pitch Bitter. Siege Gang. Do you keep the Batter Skull? I don't think we're getting to the Skull, though. Pitch Recruiter. Pitch all and any and all 5-drops. Pitch all the 5-drops. Can't win this without Ripping Seer. Yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I can see pitching the Batter Skull. I mean, the Cloud Skate's going to put us back, so we're not getting to the Batterskull. It probably doesn't have anything to do with the Persecutor either, but we'll see. Agree with Ewok, opposition was game over. Oh, if he redeployed the opposition. Well, it's coming soon. Unfortunately, I think it's here already, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, opposition. I don't think it's game. Avoid burning time. Yeah, okay, we'll concede. That's fair, Slaughter. Alright, so how do we board this match? It looks like he's got a lot of mana dorks, so I think our sideboard burn is going to be premier. This is actually probably why the green deck we faced wasn't very strong. It looks like he got a lot of the nice stuff. Spark Mage might be fun, but I kind of want some of the quicker burn, like Firebolt or Forkbolt. Spark Mage may be a consideration, maybe Dreadbore. We did see Jace. Not that I necessarily would Dreadbore Little Jace. Let's see. Oh, we were living the dream, but it looks like our opponent's deck is super, super sweet. So what do we take out? How good's Liliana in this matchup? Can you imagine the upheaval turn if we didn't kill Satyr? Oh, geez, it would have been really, really gross. For sure, man. Drawn is pretty bad against Old Man. Thundermaw? How does Thundermaw help me against opposition? It's creatures with flying shiz. I see where your mind is thinking, though. I think I understand where your mind is going, but do we want sweepers? What do we need here? Maybe Olivia is sweet. John's fine if she gets to come out. Yeah, we did mulligan. We did mulligan. What about some of the grindier stuff? Like, how...